Well, hi there. Welcome to a Monday. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with your weathercast, and we are looking at a pretty nice day out there today. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com. All that sunshine contributing to a beautiful day, low humidity and pleasant temperatures making for a gorgeous Monday, but will it last? Here's a look at futurecast through the rest of today. All that sunshine remains clear to partly cloudy skies for tonight. Maybe a little patchy fog tonight, just like we saw last night in coastal regions and some of the mountain and river valleys as well. Then as we go through the day tomorrow, we start off partly sunny. There could be a random sprinkle or shower, as you see here on futurecast. I don't think they'll be very widespread, but can't rule a couple of them out here and there. Otherwise, hot and more humid, a bit humid anyway, for your Tuesday. Then we get into Wednesday, and look at this, partly sunny skies, hot and humid, but that cold front rolls through during the afternoon and into Wednesday night. So after a hot and humid day, highs of 90 or higher on Wednesday in southern New Hampshire and upper 80s elsewhere, then we see the showers and storms cool things off just a little bit. We get into Thursday, and either leftover showers or clearing skies will be around. Here's the rest of today, upper 70s and lower 80s, although cooler right at the coast. Tonight, upper 50s to lower 60s with partly cloudy skies. And then tomorrow, as I mentioned, much hotter, mid to upper 80s in much of the state, a little cooler at the coast and in the mountains. So here's your outlook for the rest of the week, and it gets hotter tomorrow with a little bit of humidity creeping in. The most humid day will be Wednesday with those afternoon showers and storms, and then gradually some clearing on Thursday. It's possible there could be Thursday morning some leftover thunderstorms if the front doesn't cross as quickly as it could. And that's your forecast. We thank you for joining us, and get out and enjoy that gorgeous Monday weather.